Hello everybody and welcome back to another Market Truck Simulator video. Today we're here in Tulsa, Oklahoma. We're going down to Tyler, Texas in our Western Star 49X. We're going to be hauling a big I-beam, 22,000 pounds. Hopefully we'll be hauling it. Last time I tried this didn't go very good. Anyway, yeah, that's the plan. So let's jump in this thing and get it going. All right, what time is 7:14 a.m.? 6 hours, 349 miles. The truck can only do about 65, maybe 70 if you push it real hard. See how this goes.
Yards, turn right. Turn right.
So far it's done pretty good. This thing got 1,225 horsepower Caterpillar in it.
After 50 yards, turn right.
6NZ.
Turn right.
I won't even talk about that retard.
Right. After 50 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Pretty made that turn. If they put 18 speed in this, we would never made it. I put no beacons on this truck. There is some on the trailer, though, I think. Get your ass in there. Well, it's customization for the Western Star. That looks too bad. Puts a big visor and then the grill changes and gives you a couple different bumpers. Try to keep around 55. They turned the bit rate up on the video and the resolution. So, everything still seems to be going good. But I get no encoder overloaded or anything. So, depending on how this one goes, we might even try a 4K. I thought I got a ticket. I was like, how the hell did that even happen? Stop and pick up some fuel along the way.
After 50 yards, exit right ahead. Exit right ahead.
There's no real sharp curves or anything turns. We're going south from Tulsa, so there's no interstate or anything. We're all highway. Get 39, almost $40,000. We got it, keep left. I'll keep saying it. Wait station. Right row. And of course, why not? There's gonna be all the stupid wait stations on the other side of the road. Nani? We're getting 3.7 miles to gallon, but I call bullshit on that one. That fuel gauge is dropping pretty fast. I need to reset it. What button resets it? That button. Thank you. wait till this 1.5 patch comes out. Should look better and run better. Don't look for them to release it until they release Arkansas. They'll probably do it at the same time. Take out the bridges. Don't even get over. We'll give it a try. And 82 degrees outside. No, we've got to exit anyway, don't we? Right.
Yeah. After 50 yards, exit right ahead. Exit right ahead.
What the weight limit on these overpasses are. Yeah, we'll have to get fuel. Well, I got 75 more miles. One load that's a little bit heavier, and this one's 275,000 pounds. This one's 222. Might try to haul on that one. This truck seems to be doing pretty good. Trip's going a lot better than the last one did, I'll tell you that. 328,000 pounds. Yeah, we probably should stop and get fuel. This is one's here. I don't know. Just gonna make it that far though. Fuck it, we'll try and see. We'll have to mess with pulling this big ass thing in and out. Check here, it's sucking down a lot of fucking fuel, or the tanks are really small on it.
Keep right. After 50 yards, exit right ahead. Exit right ahead.
Get trailer damage. What the hit? It's like a game. I got you. Well, you know it.
Keep right. After 50 yards, turn right.
There's the fuel pumps. Can't use the fucking things.
Turn right.
We ain't gonna be turning nowhere. Emergency refueling. Shit, that ain't enough to get us anywhere. Gonna run out of fuel before we get there again.
Straight.
does have some small tanks on it. Reached our destination. Miles. 8 hours, 9 minutes, 170 gallons of fuel. Damn, that's a lot for 350 miles. 39,359 and 998 XP. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed. Till next time, don't forget to
like, subscribe, share. And leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.